This one's not your fault, Russ. I know this neighborhood. Cutting straight through might actually be faster than driving. No offense, Rusty. Daddy's coming to get you out of this mess, Stace. The kid's smart. He'll take care of himself. Thank you. These boards look loose enough. Still not the best idea to just punch barehanded. That pipe should do. It has to.
I'm afraid the road's blocked, sir.
Afraid you'll scratch the car? How thoughtful.
But you're not getting paid to think, are you? The orders were to deliver it to the bay ASAP. We don't have time for detours. There's a goddamn giant ape on the loose.
He got that right. That's one giant angry ape. O-R-C-A. Orca. And the symbol, Greek letter Sigma. You're pretty banged up. Looks like a scanning device. Maybe a life science detector? Should come in handy. That Sigma device registered a bioacoustic wave left by Kong. I should look for more spots like that. Disastrous Titan attacks. For letting monsters loose all over the world, I'd say that's putting it mildly.
You know I don't take kindly to failures. And you just failed an important delivery.
A survivor was spotted. Must have been him who took Orca Sigma.
So what are you waiting for? Hunt him down. I won't tolerate any more setbacks.
Understood. Over and out.
Fine. Let's get out of here.
Hey, you! Give it back, now!
Easy. I don't want any trouble. Just let me go on my way.
That thing belongs to us, and I'm taking it back!
Could have left me alone.
Stay right there!
Are you all so stubborn? Oh, it's not her. Thank heavens. Looks like a way through.